Hello, TK. Mr. Butzik here. Let's do some music. Last week, we did this song. Remember the song that went like this? Remember that one? Oh, a hunting we will go. Let's review. So, first one was, we'll catch a fox and put him in a box. We'll catch a lamb and put him in a pram. We'll catch a goat and put him in a boat. Catch a bear and put him in underwear. Catch a whale and put him in a pail. Catch a snake and put him in a cake. That's number six. Well, there's six more. Number seven, it goes like this. We'll catch a mouse and put him in a house. You're right. Number eight, we'll catch a pig and put him in a wig. Number nine, we'll catch a skunk and put him in a bunk bed, right? This one is an armadillo. We'll catch an armadillo and put him in a pillow. And then we have this one. We'll catch a fish and put him in a dish. That's right. Now these here, they're dinosaurs. They're called brontosaurus. So we'll catch a brontosaurus and put him in a chorus. A chorus is a group of people that sing together, and that rhymes. And down below we have our beat. We're tracking our beat. Beat, beat, beat. Oh, a hunting we will go. A hunting we will go. We'll catch a mouse and put him in a house, and then we'll let him go. Oh, a hunting we will go. A hunting we will go. We'll catch a pig and put him in a wig, and then we'll let him go. Oh, a hunting we will go. A hunting we will go. We'll catch a skunk and put him in a bunk, and then we'll let him go. Oh, a hunting we will go. A hunting we will go. We'll catch an armadillo and put him in a pillow, and then we'll let him go. Oh, a hunting we will go. A hunting we will go. We'll catch a fish and put him in a dish, and then we'll let him go. Oh, a hunting we will go. A hunting we will go. We'll catch a brontosaurus and put him in a chorus, and then we'll let him go. And here's the, you can remember, we have a mouse, a pig, a skunk, armadillo, fish, and brontosaurus. Very good. This came from Share the Music, McGraw-Hill are the publishers. All right. Next, we're going to do body percussion cannon. What that means, I'm using my body to make some sounds like this. And cannon means you're going to imitate me. I'll do four beats, then you do it. We did this in class. Listen to me. My turn. One, two, three, four. That's right. You do it after me. If I do this, one, two, three, four. That's right. Now, let's do in a row. So here I go. I start and you do it after me. Don't do it with me, but do it after me. Here I go. One. And this time, I'm not going to stop and wait for you. I'm going to go on to the next four. So that means when you're imitating me, I'm doing something different. And you have to look at me and see what's next. So here I go. One, two, here I go. Good job. All right. Here's a song that you might remember, and it goes like this. So it's called You Are My Sunshine. All right, let me sing it for you. And you can sing along if you remember it. So it starts like this.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you.
Please don't take my sunshine away. The other night, dear, when I was sleeping, I dreamt I held you in my arms. When I awoke, dear, I was mistaken. So I hung my head and I cried. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. I like that song. Now we're going to do a finger play. Our last thing for today, it's called Hickory Dickory Dock. I'm going to do two ways. One way, I'm going to use my talking voice like this. I'll say, put your hands together, and this is the grandfather clock going tick, tock, tick, tock. So it goes, hickory, dickory, dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one, and you clap once. The mouse ran down, hickory, dickory, dock. Here comes part two. Ready, go. Hickory dickory dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck two. The mouse said boo. Hickory dickory dock. Now comes three. Hickory dickory dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck three. One, two, three. The mouse said wee. Hickory dickory dock. And here comes the last one, number four. Ready, go. Hickory dickory dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck four. One, two, three, four. The mouse said, no more. Hickory dickory dock. Now, this song has a melody. A melody is a tune. It goes like this. So if I say number one, hickory dickory dock, the mouse ran up the clock, the clock struck one, the mouse ran down, hickory dickory dock. Now I'm pausing in between when I say the clock struck one so I can do the clapping, all right? So now we do number two. Ready, go, hickory dickory dock, the mouse ran up the clock struck two, the mouse said boo, go boo, hickory dickory dock. Now comes number three. Ready, go, hickory dickory dock. The mouse ran up the clock struck three. One, two, three. The mouse said wee, go wee, hickory dickory dock. Here comes the last one. Hickory dickory dock. The mouse ran up the clock struck four. One, two, three, four. The mouse said no more, no more. Hickory dickory dock. And that's the end. All right, I'll see you next time. Goodbye, everybody.